hard to find a way to get through. It's a tragedy, pulling at me like the stars do. You're like gravity.
Today we're in London, we're doing the photo shoot for our new album, and we don't have a name for it just yet. We're debating over the name the last week or so. We just finished recording about 2 weeks ago, so this is the photo shoot we're doing with Mark's fiance Kevin. He's a fantastic photographer. He'd done a couple of things last year on our album, so we're very comfortable with him. We feel he's a brilliant photographer, and we feel this year it's a really good concept. We're going for a lot of classical shots, really kind of black and white portraits, and just trying to get a bit more creative with our photo shoots and trying to get something that's a bit more timeless. That we look back on it 10 years ago, that was a great shot.
No, go down this way, you're going, truthfully. Right?
Let's call the album Evolution.
Like, Mark, you can stand up straight.
J-J-Y.
I have to see it.
That's such a good photograph.
Working with the guys and directing them on shoots is kind of, it's becoming easier. I think they kind of put their trust in me when it comes to it, and I think they feel more comfortable with the relationship I have with them. And yeah, it's easy. It's kind of, it's, I think we work really well together.
They're suggesting Mark is, you know, the normal person. I don't know about that. Today's going really well so far. The idea kind of being behind it that we're going to have a very, very simple album sleeve this year. But the shots are looking really good, very happy.
The shoot today is kind of back to basics in terms of the lighting, and we're going black and white with it. Yeah, it's just more about beautiful portrait shots of the guys looking incredible. Me and Mark basically came together as a team again on this one, and we just started referencing old photographs from the 80s and even before then, like photographs of the Beatles and bands like that, and just looking at when they first started taking photographs and like how simple it was. And so we just took it from there and just thought, let's just stick with that, let's just keep it simple.
Well, our clothes has gotten a little bit smarter this year. Last year with the last album, we went a little bit rocky, and it was all kind of leather jackets and, you know, dusty jeans and stuff like that. Whereas this year we've kind of gone for a little mixture of that, a little bit of that, but we've also got some smarter looks as well.
It's just really simple, a lot of really nice leather jackets and nice kind of tailored jackets and shirts, nothing, you know, neutral colours. That's what we wanted today. It is what it is. It is just the guys looking great.
Right, last one. Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.